I think I read the first draft 10 years ago. And they've been trying to find the right combination of cast for a while, and also the right timing for everybody else to get involved. And happily, it came together with Lady Gaga. It's very, very familiar territory for me, having grown up in New York and lived through the 70s there. The whole ambience of fashion, fashion photography, merchandising, and you know, it's so much part of my New York experience. We had the evolution from 70s, 80s, and 90s fashion to deal with, and the actual product evolution of Gucci style. And also, we did some other fashion shows of other designers to set some of the scenes and the ambience of the world that Maurizio finds himself in. He really has this habit of shooting with, you know, 4 or 5 cameras at a time, which is his method. So we need a bit more space. And so we did that. We dedicated certain rooms for certain scenes. Just went with that. We shot outside. We had beautiful, crisp fall weather by the pool and the gardens. We had the corporate Gucci helping us to some degree, in that they let us film in the Rome flagship Gucci store on Via Condotti, where we shot interior and exterior there, which was fantastic fun. But we created Via Condotti, which is in Rome, as the street that it would have been on in Milan, which is Via Monte Napoleone, which is the kind of mecca of high fashion in Italy. House of Gucci is the 15th film I've done with Ridley, so I guess we have a way of working together that seems to satisfy him and everyone else. I don't know that there's anyone who's done more to shape the way we see film and make film in terms of the craft of it than he has.